in LA? And they're like, absolutely not. We're going to West Hollywood.
Then do it more.
So about a year after I left Xanadu, I just went through the Schubert Theater to the booth where I was doing a show that could not be any more different than Xanadu, next to Normal. And we played the booth for about 2 years. And I love that theater. It's one of my favorite theaters on Broadway. It's like intimate. It feels like the audience is very close there with you. I wish I could do every show. And I was actually there last summer doing Boys in the Band. I was the standby for all the famous people. And so I had to be at the theater every night, but obviously I wasn't on stage. So I had to fill my time doing something. And so I started taking French lessons. Because the other standby on the show, he was a French tutor. So, and he helped me with homework every night. He really encouraged me to keep going with it. And I have, and I'm still terrible. And I still completely clam up in public. But we thought it would be fun to sing something in French tonight. And we thought we'd pay tribute to the booth and sing a little next to normal, almost there.